Welcome back. Having covered support in our last video, let's now turn to resistance. A resistance level is a price at which a market has struggled to rise above. This can be a level where buyers anticipate market exhaustion and decide to take profits, potentially leading into a price reversal as sellers start to take control. You can visualize resistance as a type of ceiling. Much like support levels, resistance can be tested multiple times, but as long as it's holding, it remains of issue for both bulls and bears. In a bear market, with price making both lower lows and lower highs, resistance levels decline with each attempted rally. So, how can this help traders? When a market repeatedly fails to move past a particular price level, traders may see this as a potential reversal scenario, expecting prices to fall. If a trader is bearish, that could be opportunistic. But if a trader is bullish, it can be a warning sign to wait from chasing price whilst at resistance and, instead, wait for price to react to see if they can find a support inflection. For those in a long position, resistance levels can be an ideal place to investigate profit targets. However, always bear in mind that many factors can affect market dynamics, and there are no guarantees that any specific resistance or support level will act as a turning point for price. Please like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more trading education content.